how from TCPA.
Terrorist face.
So anyone can guess what's my topic.
Terrorist. Ooh. Terrorism.
Yeah, terrorism is not correct, but why do I look like jail with the Lee Kuan Yew and
Bangladesh versus the Bangladesh.
Yes. Yeah. So today my topic will be the defensive preventive measure against terrorism in Singapore. So what are the important factors that the public should be aware of when there are cases happen like this? So the first is I attended back MRT and installation, suspicious filming and photography, suspicious character and bomb threat. So last week I remember that Captain actually told us about cases that happened in Singapore, the McDonald's house and the SQ on my travel. So today I will try to focus the case on overseas. So the first case is 911 incident. It happened on September 11, 2001. The terrorists actually hijacked the plane and crashed it on the control center, and 2,973 people is dead. So the second case, London bombing, happened on 7 July 2005. There are actually 700 people injured and 52 commuters died. So the whole of London traffic actually jammed up during that day, and the telecommunications jammed up. So these are the